Dating apps. Tinder and Grindr both collect over 50% of your personal data. Facebook takes the cake at 70%, according to cybersecurity firm Claro. Think about it. They get names, email addresses, phone numbers, employment, and even pet ownership statuses beyond the obvious location and age data. In 2020, 5 different dating apps experienced data breaches, leaking information from millions of profiles, putting users at risk of phishing, phone scams, and identity theft.